So this is our first year doing this trick-or-treat drive-through with the Franklin Band. And so part of what we did was we just wanted the kids to have a good time. It's been a really difficult year with COVID. And so we just asked that the neighborhoods come out and we would provide musical entertainment and every section's in costumes. And yeah, so it turns out a lot of people wanted to come out for Halloween, and they're handing out candy and glow sticks to all the kids. And yeah, so it's just an event for the community. Our band really wants to do something big for people right now because we're all going through a whole lot. So we've been doing march-a-thons and honoring veterans in their neighborhoods. We've also, obviously, we're doing this activity, and our students are going to nursing homes and playing for people. And we're also performing at Bands of America Live, where our students are performing across the nation in their formal marching band show too. So we just wanted to do as much as we could for these kids this year so that they had a really good year, even despite what's going on. Our main message all the time for this entire season has been character in how you play, in how you march or spin your rifle, or and also in how you act as a person. Your character as a person. So it's just excellence in your character and who you are.
We've been having a lot of fun out here, playing a bunch of Star Wars music for these kids dressed up as really low budget Star Wars characters, having a great time. There's a lot of cars. I think it's packed up till downtown Franklin. But yeah, the guys are having a lot of fun. All the costumes, it's great.
We just finished playing spooky tunes and Halloween music while people got to drive by and see the Franklin Band perform.